studying in Anand Nikitan Chilaj. I have made this BRTS bus and the bus stop. I have made this bus and this bus stop in Robofun Lab and the bus uses the two motors, one medium motor, one light sensor and a brake. The bus stop uses the ultrasonic sensor and a large motor. When the bus will follow the line, the bus will sense the bus stop and the both doors will open. After the door closes, the bus will follow the line. I will show the demo.
Thank you.